This is a 10kVA three-phase static voltage stabilizer by NKB Technocrats Private Limited, Jaipur, Rajasthan. This is the internal structure of the system. You can see the LCD which shows parameters for each phase separately on the front door. The IGBT and connecting modules with heat sink for regulating voltage in each phase separately. You can see the metal oxide varistors for surge protection, input MCBs, EMI filters, contactors for each phase placed separately for precise voltage output. Fan for air cooling of the system, input and output connection. These are the EMI filters for the output voltage, a neat and clean system. This section holds the buck boost transformer for each phase separately. This is for the R phase, the red phase, the Y phase, and the blue phase. The fan for cooling. This is the internal structure. Now have a look how the system looks from the outside. It has a full IP20 protection outer cabinet. This is the LCD from the outside. The neat and clean system. You can see the slots for fan. These are the air vents for the input air. This is how the system looks overall with lock and key facility.